Welcome to ACQ. This is a continuation of the Napoleon campaign in the Horizon Nations. We're going to take the route in the Americas, sorry, in Africa, with the siege of Malta. We'll be going through Spain. Do the siege of Malta. While on his way to Egypt, Napoleon stopped at the siege of Malta, at the island of Malta. The Knights of Malta have fortified their island and not lost it in 500 years. Can you succeed where others have failed? Certainly can. Okay, so the first thing to note, before we even play, is that the whole area is chock-a-block full of stockades and fortresses. You got a tiny army, right? To try and make it through all that, you're going to get absolutely poleaxed. Alright, so... there's hardly any ships, but we do have some bomb ketches, and they're going to be pivotal. They need to get started sieging everything along the coast. I like the east coast, I feel it's a lot quicker than the west coast. Siege all the towers pretty quickly. Ideally, we sort of want to be able to clear all of that, and then land our forces there, smack the temple, and then capture the city. preparation. Just really trying to get this preparation part right, because it is critical. that's how it's done. So we still had a couple of cannons, a couple of horses, cav. The main thing is all of these horses, all of these cuirassiers, they just target your cannons, and without your cannons, you're not going to get rid of all of this. Alright, you're not going to siege that super quick. Alright, it's just not happening. Supposing you do get rid of the cav, well, there's a million stables they can get them from. So, green horses, obsidian, and a sulfur. Had all the right resources to sort of sit there. I could have perhaps even snipped off a couple of the barracks and the fortress on the other side, but when you attack all together, nice and simple. The enemy's flustered by numbers. Oh, that's nice. So that was a battle of the pyramids. That I will do. I think I conquered them. Yeah, Ottoman Turk's vassal. So I conquered them, and then I think I conquered Syria, which gives me a backdoor to Turkey, which is quite nice. And then I think it's, yeah, capital. And the other spot didn't work out either, so they failed. Terrible. Alright. Let's just say that, so I don't forget. But the key to that one is just being patient and making sure you've got a lot of prep done. Even me, if you just attempt a frontal assault, you're just gonna get wrecked every time. Alright, thanks for watching.